There will never be a point in your life where it's the right time to do a great thing. If you're waiting for that perfect moment, that perfect timing, it's not going to happen. You know what you have to do? You have to create the perfect time and the perfect opportunity and the perfect situation.
When you graduated from Notre Dame,
Yeah. Where
did you think your life was going to take you?
I figured I was going to keep playing football, and I figured I'd be dead by 30.
Dead by 30?
Yeah, the way I partied, the way I, you know, my lifestyle, I was happy to die young.
This evening, I'm exhausted, barely breathing, holding on to what I believe in.